This is The Lone Star.
It's Frontier Television.